Sister, where are we going to?
Akinaya's house.
To do what?
To celebrate her birthday.
Is it a surprise?
Yes.
We're going to surprise
her. We're going to surprise Akinaya on her birthday.
It's a secret one. Don't tell anybody.
No, no one's going to tell anyone.
Yes.
Daddy? Ada?
Ada, look at the camera. Say cheese.
Mia, mia. Mommy,
cheese. Look
at the camera. Cheese.
Cheese. Family is fine. Cheese.
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 Hi, beautifuls. How are you guys doing? Your last so amazing. Thank you all for 200 subscribers. Like, I'm grateful. Thank you. I am grateful. Like, I'm. Thank you. Just you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much for following me. I don't know why you are, but I'm glad you are, and I hope that you continue to have fun while on this channel and you get to learn on this channel. I'm just grateful for you all for following me, for subscribing to my channel, for liking, commenting. Nazi, God, you're so amazing. You're so amazing, Nazi. Thank you so much for everything. Like, you've been there from day one. Nazi, you've been there from day one. Thank you so much. You know, I love you. You know, I love you. Happy new month of August. I wish you all, and also wish myself divine favor, divine grace, and every blessing that the month of August is going to bring. Yes, guys, so well, I'm super excited because in a month and 3 days' time, it's gonna be my own birthday. Oh my good God! I'm so excited. Like, birthdays is a thing for me. I don't know what birthdays, how birthdays or your birthdays make you feel, but for me, it's really a thing, and I just enjoy celebrating birthdays, especially my birthday and that of my loved ones. Well, so that's it for today. Today is actually Sunday, the 2nd of August, and I was supposed to make this video yesterday, but had a lot to do, like market runs and everything. I couldn't even vlog. I planned to vlog, but I couldn't vlog. So today being Sunday, what are your plans for the new month? One major plans for me in this new month is I'll be going for a mini Omugwo. As you all know, I'm based in Lagos, but currently in Abuja. Yeah, and I am in my bestie's house. Oh my God, like, guys, like, oh God, I just feel, oh God, it's 4 months now, I've been here in Abuja, and you guys, like, oh God, okay, I don't want to cry, guys, like, what my besties and her family have done for me this 4 months, guys. Like, you guys don't know, seriously. I don't know if I would have had it another week. Oh my God. They were so wonderful, you know. They gave me shelter, a room, food, water. I don't know, God. I'm just so grateful, guys. Like, I've been here 4 months now and planning to leave, and I just I feel like not just leaving, but I just have to. Yeah. It's just me, you know. I get easily attached. It's not the same thing with my family. That is why I'm so grateful that I have my family, guys. Like, I don't know, but I'm just so grateful for my bestie, her husband, her children. They all made my stay. Even her sister. Oh, we are even going to be surprising today. Yes, on Friday was her birthday, on the 31st of July, and we're going to surprise her today. So that's her cake. My bestie made a cake for her, and we have wines, and I just finished making pepper chicken. Okay. I don't know, like, I'm just so grateful for good people in my life, guys. For amazing friends, torn sisters. I'm just super grateful for all of them. I am super grateful for having wonderful people in my life, you know. I don't know what I can do without them. Like, they rock my world, guys. They mean the whole world to me. Like, I can go above and beyond for them. Yeah. I stop crying, guys. Before the kids will come now and ask me, Auntie, why are you crying? I'm going to miss them so much. I'm really going to miss them so much. I'm going to miss my bestie more. Like, she's like sister. She's a sister, not even like sister anymore. Like, she's a sister. We have our own issues, but it still doesn't change the fact that I love her so much, because I definitely would treat her the way I'll treat my own blood sister. And my sisters even know that, like, I don't joke with my best friends. I don't joke with Ifu Love. I don't joke with Nazine. I don't joke with my name, Siyamaka. I don't joke with Ada. Like, guys, I don't joke with any of them. We all went to university together. So even while in the university, we're not even that close. I got close to, I had like friends, we were always together from our year 1 to year 3. So when we got back from IT, and I guess everyone just fell out, so, but we're cool and we're still talking. So I vibed with Namesy, Ada, and Ifo. So they became very close to me, like, guys, I might just do like a story time, you know, about these good people in my life. Yeah, I think I might just do a story time. So let's just focus on today's vlog, okay? And well, that's it for right now. So we're going to continue when we are going to be on our way to surprise my best friend's sister. I'll see you. Meanwhile, let me go and check my rice on the fire before the water dries.
I've been in this world since young, since my name.
One man just told me that. Now,
happy birthday to me.
Hey, one man
happy
just told
birthday.
Me that. I was going to go to my birthday. You can never do the time.
Don't worry, I'm not showing you a fine size.
Yeah, yeah.
After 5 Merry Puffy, I just come to an end, so yeah, now we're going home. Yeah, and I guess I'm gonna just end the vlog here. I'm freaking tired, like I had a lot to eat, cakes, drinks, and my favorite abacha of all time, so I just have to end the vlog there. I wish you guys a beautiful
stop.